Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum, I'm Little Red Riding Goose, walking through the forest, minding my own business, when all at once...
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the big bad pig of the forest.
My, what big eyes you have, pig.
The better to see you with, Goose.
And my, what a big nose you have, pig.
The better to smell them scrumptious goodies you got in your basket. Here, let me take a look in there.
Oh, no, you don't. You're going to try to steal my food.
No, I won't steal your food.
Don't let that pig push you around, Goose.
Yeah, I'm tired of you pushing me around.
Look, I'm tired of playing with your ass, bitch. I know you got ribs in that basket. You better give them up smooth or I'm going to break my hoof off in your goose ass.
Oh, really? Well, why don't you get up off your lazy behind and go down to the rib shack and get your own ribs? Or better still, why don't you just call Buster and tell him to come over and power tap you? Because in addition to being the pig of the forest, you're also a cell tramp whore, big pig.
Oh, what you doing? This is supposed to be a children's show. This reminds me of Chinese snuff film I once co-starred in.
I'm sorry, I got a little carried away.
Wow, Norbit, that was some puppet show. Oh, come on. You don't remember me?
Kate! Kate!
Come here.
Kate! Kate, oh God, I can't believe it, Kate!
Well, can I have a hug?
Oh, Norbit.
It's just like old times. Maybe you two go take poop together.